Hey guys, Public here today, and welcome back to Prison Architect. So, comments from last time, put bookshelves in their cells. It's not as posh as a radio or a TV, but it'll help their recreation a bit. Not a bad idea at all. I'm actually going to pause up now and do that, because why not? So we want bookshelves. Right, where can we fit them? That's the real question. I mean, I guess we can just put them next to the beds. That's probably the best spot to do it. Oh, well, hang on. These cells are... Oh, no, it's the same. I mean, the thing is, it doesn't really matter because I could put stuff in all these squares. The prisoners can actually just walk over items. They're not actually, like... They don't stop them from walking anywhere. The only thing that stops prisoners, like, moving around or any person, really, is either a wall or a door. That's really the only thing that actually gets in their way, so this should be fine. Anyway, hopefully this will give them something to do because, yeah, I know the recreation needs still not great after everything I've tried, but whatever. I guaranteed, by the way, I'm going to mess one of these up. Or multiple of these bookshelf placements up, but we'll see how we go. Nope, that needs to go there. Nope, there we go. Yours is there. Ooh, I guess yours will have to go opposite the toilet. You have some nice toilet reading material. Okay, yours goes next to your bed. I'm gonna do a shakedown, but I don't think I will because we did one pretty recently. Oh my god, I gotta do all these cells as well. Okay, so there, and I guess I'll resume because we can start, because the workmen can start going and putting these all in people's cells, because there's a lot of these that I have to do, so there we go. Should be good though. So hopefully this will give them something to do. There's a whole bunch of people just roaming around at like 1 a.m. Go to sleep. Like, what are you doing? I think what I need to do... Because did I have free time before? I need to look at the regime again. Also, yeah, I was suggested that I should do a separate regime for protective custody, which is definitely a good idea so that they will interact less with the other prisoners so that there's less chances of shankings in the prison, which is better. You know, the less shanking, the better. At least in my mind, that's the way it works. So there you go. Right, so every cell should now have, or at least have, designated to have a bookshelf in. Look at them, here they all come. Also, someone mentioned that down the, look at bottom right, I think here they meant, of the yard, and I said, is that 10 squares? Well, it doesn't matter, because we have a fence that goes all the way down on the road gate down there. I don't think you saw that. I think you might have thought that was the last road gate, but we have, all of that is like blocked off down there. As you can see, it's all staff only, so that is all protected. Nothing can be flung over the walls there, don't worry about that. That is fine. Right, so once the workmen have done that, oh god's sake, they've got to, all the guards have to open the doors for them. Damn, I should have done this during waking hours. Oh well. It's fine, just having a coffee. right, so hopefully eventually we'll have one prisoner pass the bloody general education course. That'd be good. That'd be the day. I've never had anyone in the history of playing this game pass that course. We'll see how we go. We have three new prisoners coming a little bit later on. We should be able to have a look at room quality now. Some of these should be better. Yeah, they should all be... Well, they should be going up to a two grading. Ooh. Oh, no. That's what they... This person deserves a 10 graded cell, but we don't have that, so... Now, yeah, so I think, yeah, protective custody is going to sort of walk around in the yard with all these... So that's why I want to... Yeah, we'll separate it. Or we could even just give them their own yard space, maybe up here or something. I don't know. Someone's ODing. It's one of them. It's a mom. Oh god, come on. Think of your child at least. Come on. Right. So, are those all put in yet? No. I just wanted to wait till all the bookshelves are put in before I did anything else because I think all of these ones are put in. Okay. So let me have a look at the while that's sort of going on. So yeah, they just have. I guess they have 10 and 11 p.m. as a lockup. So I guess they could sleep in those hours technically. But maybe that's why people are up at 1 a.m. I don't know. Anyway, they have a whole bunch of free time in the morning, which is good. Getting hungry. But again, see, the thing is, what is this recreation need? I don't... Go away! Yeah, danger level is definitely rising as well. This may not be the best regime, because if danger level's going up now, that can't be, that can't be good, especially if we're getting them to work. But I feel like that's not my fault. They have enough family, like they can call on the 50 million phone booths we have. We have visitation. I have plenty of recreation. I actually have no clue what's going on with that and how to solve it. Very good suggestions from people though, like the bookshelves. Maybe that will make a difference. I don't know. Danger level is not changing right now, so maybe it's okay. It's definitely going up now. But is it 8 time yet? It's gotta be close, right? It's almost 8 time, so we should be okay in just a second. Once all our prisoners sort of go to their respective canteens. Hopefully nothing happens now, because the danger level is rising. So hopefully they will eat and everyone will feel better. And they come down now. Good. There goes down the food. Yeah, there you go. Look at that. We got plenty of food for everyone as well. No problem. I think we're okay. Well, there's some garden shears in there. The few people that haven't had food. Still a few people eating, but yeah, still a little core group that hasn't. Oh well, back to work for a few hours. Anyway, so I got a whole bunch of money. I want to buy this. Yes. And I want to buy, how much is that now? 40,000. I want to buy that. And then I will want to buy this as well. That is actually 30,000, so I'll buy that now. And you may be wondering, why am I buying these? Am I making the prison bigger? Well, probably eventually, yes, we will make it bigger. But right now, I just want to buy these so we can build a fence, basically. All the way around, just so we have an extra barrier. How much is that now to buy? 50,000 to buy that. yeah, I want to do that so we can have the... So basically, for them to dig out, they would have to dig so far. Or they'd go out this way now. So maybe we have to buy that as well. I don't know. It's $100,000 though. What happened? No, not that. Oh, look at that. 17% reoffending chance. That's pretty good. Bureaucracy. What don't we have? Small cells, permanent punishments. Offshore tax could be good. But maybe I should have waited buying that land. But oh well, doesn't matter. Taser rollout. We don't have tasers. Do we? I also don't have enough money for that anyway, because I've just spent it all. But we're making a bunch of money anyway every day, so. And we'll get some money from the workshop. Look at all this stuff in here as well. I'm just going to go like this. There you go. There you go. Already got 3,000 bucks. Easy. That's good. That's good coffee too. Right. So we're going to move the armory here, because that was a suggestion, which actually makes a lot of sense. I'm going to go, we got a remote door from within the security office as well. So you have to go through two remote doors just to get to the armory, which I think is a good idea. Let's see, I need to, oh, it's utility, of course. Where's the door? Okay, I'll wait. What I want to do is actually chuck on a metal detector. No, I don't. I was going to say put a metal detector there so everyone's taking stuff out of the armory, but I guess they won't be, so it doesn't really matter. It is lockup. I'm going to do a shakedown now. We have 763 places we could search, so it'll probably take a while. How many prisoner intake? 20 prisoners up for parole. Damn, that's a lot. Might have to get another parole room. Might be a worthwhile investment. There's a few other things that I want to get as well, actually. And I'll go over that in a moment's time. Let me just prioritize that. Now, people may be stuck. No, I think we're good. They're coming along. Hopefully you're not moving. Okay, damn it, you moved the garbage. Hopefully they can, actually... Oh, hello. Hello, hello. Oh, you guys are working together, are you? How funny. Too bad you didn't actually get anywhere. I think it was just these two working together to go... So they're gonna be... digging this way again. I wonder if they're digging to maybe a large... I think they would probably dig to the large pipe and then down and then probably go that way. Because while they could dig all the way across, I think it would probably be quicker to go through the pipe down that way. I don't know. Anyway, we'll get that filled up right now just so we can get the cells back to normal. There we go. Good. All right. So is that... that is not in. Where's... I thought that was priority. Oh, another one. Oh. A lot of tunneling out going on in here. How interesting. Good thing we're catching these, otherwise this could be dangerous. I will also prioritize that. Here we go. Here's the guy with the door server. Yes, okay, they can put it on without having to open the door, which is, I guess, makes sense. Okay, connect. So we got a door control system. Go to that. Actually, you know what? No, that doesn't make sense. I think that's it. All right, well, whatever. I don't know, that confused the hell out of me, man. Yeah, that's already on that one. I want to get the other door control as well, so we can get those two that both control the armory. So that will be the new armory. Yeah, it's got two controls. Cool. Rooms, this will be armory. Right there. Gonna deassign that one. I'm gonna have to, I guess, gonna go dismantle these objects. So I'll get those done now, so we can get that done quickly, and then we can move those items to the other room, basically, is the plan. So there you go, dismantle, dismantle. Good. Alright, so let's go and get some guard lockers. Get a whole bunch up there, why not? I don't know, do I need more than one weapon rack? I can't remember, is it? I think you just need armed guard with a shotgun. Each armed guard needs his own locker in the armory. Yeah, I think you only need one weapon rack, so you don't really need to worry about that. Maybe just get, I can't rotate it, so I guess I'll go one there. And then in case I want more armed guards, do that. Hang on, let me move where that is. The weapon rack can go there, because we need a table as well, don't we? Yeah. If we need a table, I'll just put it there, and then there can be a chair. There you go. Alright. Just go get all that done, please. So, that will be much more equipped with more weapons, which is good. Now, is that actually set as staff only? It is not. That makes no sense. That really, really should be staff only. All right, so they're coming in with all those items, so that will be usable in just a moment. If they can get the table in, that'll be good. Here come all the lockers. Look at all that. And a chair. And a chair, just so you can tie your shoes in that, you know. There you go. So it's behind two sort of remote doors that are not controlled from within this room. So even if you get into this room, you won't be able to open that door, which is good, because that's probably another security feature that you would want. Where the hell is the table? Is that that must be the table there. Here we go. Good. Nice. All right. So, right. Now that I've got that done, other things I wanted to do in this episode, other than get a fence around here, which we haven't done yet. So therapy sessions, someone mentioned, yeah, they are run by the psychologist. And we should get another one, which was a really good suggestion. I don't know why I haven't done that already. I think I need to kind of reorganize some of this space again. So I think I might even, because I want to use that hallway, right? I think I might, let's plan this out. Ideally, I would like the hallway to keep running. Oh, actually, no, I can just use this hallway here, can't I? Never mind, I'll use this one. This will be fine. So this hallway, let's just say, I'm just going to run it. No, I won't run it there, because if we can do a bunch of rooms here, for example. So let's just say we had some rooms there. And then we'd have the hallway here, and then we'd go further up and run this way, like that. And then we could have, I don't know, I'm not necessarily building all of this. I'm just going to build the bits I need, but I'm just saying that we can build something like that, just to get some more rooms and all that kind of stuff down here. Because if we get some more psychologist offices, which only need to be sort of 4x4, so something like that. Maybe if I make it a little bit bigger, we can actually stack two of them in. So we can get two new offices down here. Move this up a little bit. Let's just redo all of this. And then I'm thinking maybe get another workshop down here. That'd be a good idea too. So that'll go along. Whoops. Yeah, that'll go along there. Cool. So that would be, would have, I think we'll do a door there. And so just another security checkpoint. More metal detectors, all that kind of stuff. Now I'm thinking we'd have a couple of doors here, because then we could have this as a little hallway that maybe has, I don't know, not necessarily more offices, but maybe, I was thinking maybe just a common room here or something, like for AA meetings and that or something. I don't know. Just another seated common room. Or we could do, what else did people suggest that we needed? We can also get rid of that too. I'll get rid of that in a second. Extend it into the kitchen. So the room, this weird room here. Are you suggesting that we, wait, what did I say? I think the weird room with no use because it's two squares wide, extend it to the kitchen since the mothers are using the nursery to eat anyway. Huh? Yeah, but the kitchen serves the nursery and that one there. So it's not like we, what? Or are you saying move the kitchen into there? I'm confused. I think you're saying move the kitchen, but then the chefs would have to walk through this canteen just to get over there. I mean, I guess we could do that. Or we just extend the canteen or something. I don't know. But whatever, who cares? Let's leave that for now. Also suggested that we need more visitation, which I guess we probably do, but at the same time, why is that not working? Did I not connect that? Or is it? No, it's connected. No, it's fine. I just don't think anyone was on it at that time. I think maybe, we could do more visitation. It'll just have to be down here. It's just annoying that the way I've set this up, because then we'd have to end up with another entrance to the prison, Which ideally, I really only wanted the one entrance. Like, I don't really like this entrance down here either. But we don't have a easy way for like visitors and guests to move through the prison. Because if I want to do one down here, but I don't want to do another entrance to the prison, right? Because that's just another point that people could also escape. So then we'd have to secure it. Like this one, we got an armed guard walking up and down, and we got a bunch of solitary doors. So I think that's pretty good, and a remote door there. I really should be scanning everyone on the way in, actually, to visit. I should have been doing that. Oh, she's been released. Oh, she's been released with that baby. Nice. I don't know, because maybe what we should do, maybe if we can do a big refit. How much is that to buy? Too much. I don't have that much money. I was going to say, if we can move where these power stations and that are. I guess if we can get one, maybe one up there and move the other one down here, then we could turn this into a hallway that would connect up to the main entrance, and then we can get rid of that secondary entrance, which I don't really like anyway. And then that would just turn this whole section here into a corridor, basically, which is, I think, what I would prefer. So let's plan it off. So if we go, let's just say that turns into a wall. This would remain as a corridor. That could remain as a staff room. I guess the problem with it is it's gonna be a small corridor. But I think if I do this, bring it all the way down. Even gonna have to get rid of this visitation. That can't really be there anymore. I just don't know what we'd do in all these little spaces then. I guess storage. Just add storage in here. So then that could come down here. And then maybe if we sort of, because I've got the kitchen in the way as well, damn it. We kind of need to shift this whole wall in. If we shift it in a couple of squares, it'd still all fit. Let me just end up with this awkward space. Maybe if we, no, see, that bit's fine. Okay. Let's just say that's fine. Then we want to do this, and then really I just want it running along the wall, right? So we say this is going to be a corridor. Okay. We're planning this out. So that'll be a corridor. That will be a wall. Maybe this could be, I don't know. Because that, if that's a, unless we just change, if we just move the hallway here. If we have it just turn here, that'll just probably be easier. Not right there because there's a doorway there. Oh, I guess we can move that door. It'd be probably better to move it anyway. Why would the prison, yeah, see, this is annoying because it's not even a prison. The visitors are coming because they're, it's like, I need to change those doors from staff doors to, oh, I guess I could leave it as staff doors. We just need to do automated openers on them. Then we have this hallway come down here. So this would run all the way down the side of the prison. Have some nice windows to the outside. But you have to come in this way so then we can get a bunch of metal detectors up here and secure all that. Right, so then this, no, I need a bit more space here because that door does actually need to be there because there's nowhere else to put it. Then this just turns into storage or something like that. Or even we could turn it into some cleaning cupboards here that could be accessed from the outside so we can get some more jobs. Same thing here. We'll probably just get rid of this visitation or something. And then, so this will continue down. This will, you know, connect into this hallway. That's no problem. That can connect in there. That's fine. So I'll just do it like that. Then this will come down. All right. So then that will come all the way down here. And then basically I want to continue running. We just needed access through the whole prison. This is something I didn't plan in the very beginning. And we don't have one that goes up either, which is kind of annoying. So maybe if we can plan that in, because it's actually really easy for us to add a wall along there. We would have to get rid of this common room, but that's fine. We can just move where they go. The classroom, we can just expand up a little bit. So if we just make it a little bit taller, it'd probably be fine. And just rotate all the desks, maybe. Because if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 8, 16. What am I saying? 4, 8, 16, 20. Yeah, that's right, isn't it? Yeah, it's 20 desks. So if I put them this way, can I get a row? Yeah, row of 10. Row of 10. That's all the space you would need. And then, I guess you can't really fit a teacher's desk in there, but I guess you could do... Oh, actually, what we would do, if I'm expanding up, then I'd need a hallway here as well, wouldn't I? So I guess it would be more like this space. So we'd go row of 10, and then you'd have a teacher's desk right there. That would work just fine, actually. And then we could continue the hallway here. Well, the staff hallway, sorry. Can you do the staff hallway there, the regular hallway there? So then we have a hallway running all the way up and down the prison, except for this bit where it sort of goes around the offices, but that's fine. That will still work. I think that'll be good. So I think... Actually, you know what I could do? Yeah, no, if I put that wall back there and I just... Yeah, put a wall here. This becomes a new, larger visitation in this area, so we can get a few more tables in here. So it's just... I'm just going to mark out exactly where they already are. And then we can fit another one there, another one there. So we can fit two more tables if we do that. And maybe some sofas or drinks machines or something just for decoration. Obviously, the staff room disappears from there. And I think... That's quite a good location for one, though, because it's quite central. That one's really far away. I think if we just turn maybe some of this space into a staff room. So maybe that into a staff room. Then we turn this into a cleaning cupboard or something, because that will be big enough and we should probably get a bunch of jobs in there. So we have a weird elongated staff room, but it'll be more central, and then we can maybe have a door just from the inside of the prison rather than through a little staff corridor or something. I don't know. I think I like that. I think that'll be good. I don't know how we're going to manage to do this without disrupting the entire prison. But let's start. Let's see how we go. So we're going to remove that. We are going to... I guess I was going to say we need to... Don't need that staff over there anymore. Make that staff only. Need to make sure... We've got to be careful when we do this that we don't open up any... You know, vulnerabilities to the outside, which we should be okay. We've got a fence around everything anyway. Speaking of fences, why don't we get... I would do a perimeter wall, but how much is this going to cost? They're so expensive. 21,000 just for that. So I think we'll wait to do that in the future. For now, we're just banking on the fact that they would have to dig so far to get out. $312. And then like this. And then like up. Cool. All right, so... This is going to be good. This is going to be good. All right, so we're going to get all of this put in. So this should actually block off this area. Okay, prioritize all of that. Get a utility, get a door servo. Actually, I might wait until it gets put in to do that because sometimes it doesn't like it. All right, this will obviously run all the way down because we'll need to power it. So there you go. All right, so all my workmen should be coming to do it in just a moment. Here they are, they're building the fence. Yeah, so they're gonna do all that. Then we'll have to do one up the top as well. Materials, fence. There you go, it's gonna go all the way up. Now, the good thing about having a road gate at the top is trucks will actually spawn on the other side of it, so they don't even need to wait for the gate to open, which is pretty cool. So this can go all the way along till that point there. Okay, so that'll build that in. Objects. Then we want to get a road gate up here as well. And we've still got $16,000, so that's pretty good. So I'll wait till this one's done, and then I'll prioritize the one at the top. I'll get a servo in here now, though. Let me open that. There you go, guys. Okay, so once that's in... Is someone going to do that? There you go. Are you coming to do it? Nope. The gardener just coming down here. Okay, cool. So that is in. Right, utilities. Let's connect that up to probably this one because it has the least on it. There you go. Right, so that should be able to let people out. That's obviously all going to be staff only. I do not want prisoners going in there. I can't even... I know those are no access, but whatever. I'll mark them off anyway. So it's got no power yet, so we do need to get that done. I'll make sure they're doing the power first. There you go. Make sure that gets done. Finish off me coffee. It's getting a little cold now, so it's not as nice. Cool. I don't know why the prison. I don't know why the I don't know. We also don't need so many road gates anymore. We have a lot of them, but I guess it just added security, really. So that's kind of good. That should activate in a second. Is that done, or is there still a little bit more? Where's the? Oh, are you serious? It's because I didn't do that. There. Go. Let the last cable in, please. Someone just walked there as well, and they didn't do it. God damn it. There. Hang on, is that... Yeah, okay, it's in now. So that should open automatically, which is good. Right, now we're going to... Look how... Did you see how long it took me to get back up the top here? Let me... I'm going to prioritize this road gate area. Let's get the gate done first. And I'm going to servo on it, of course. Someone going to come and do that. So you? It looks like you. Yeah, you got a box. Nice. So that'll go here. Now, whilst it doesn't... Well, whilst trucks do spawn on the other side... Look at it. Oh, we had a death? Okay. Was it a snitch? Oh, it was protective custody. Yep. Okay. That's why we need to change the regime, which I still haven't done, but whatever. Well, you know what? You live and you learn. That's what I say. Yeah, so trucks will spawn on the other side of that, which is quite cool. I like how a guard walked up to open it, even though he didn't need to anymore. But yeah, see, they... Oh, here comes the ambulance. Yeah, they just spawn on the other side of it, but visitors obviously won't. So that's why we need to get a door servo connected to it. Oh, yeah, I need power as well. I always forget the power part. Why can't I see the power lines? There's one... Hang on. There it is. There's one right there, so we'll do that one. Oh, actually, I could have just gone up. That would have been quicker, but oh well. All right, let's get those done. And hope, can I connect this now? I can. I'll connect a few. I'll pretty much connect all of them to it, actually. I'm going to do the same with that one, too. I can go there, and it can also go up to that one. And whoops. And then this one can go not only down. No, it already does. Sorry. But it can also go up. There you go. So there should be like all three doors connected to that one. I think this one only has two, though. Yeah, I didn't do that one. I'll connect it there anyway. So whoever's on the ready can do that. So that's fine. Right. There's no power on it yet. Okay. So that fence is almost done. I just got to cut down those trees, I think, because they're in the way. Right. Let's have a look at deployment. Is that... That's not secured yet because there's a gap. A great old gap right there. Deployment. That is now secured. There you go. Staff only. Good. All right. So now we have a huge area around the prison. And I will want to get that back section later. That is secured. Good. All right. So I'm happy with that. Obviously, I just got to wait for those cables to go in because nobody can get into the prison. There you go, guys. I'll do it for you. There you go. Nice. All right. So if you guys can just get that wire in. Yeah, see, trucks are fine. They just spawn on the other side, which is quite good. Look at my gardeners go. They're loving it. They're like, oh, I've got work to do. Okay, that is now, yeah, it's now activated. Cool. All right. So, next stage in the renovations. Let's build this wall, because this one looks like a pretty easy one to do. Same with that one there. Looks pretty easy. Let's get those done. Now, this room, we're going to have to basically just remove it. Just get rid of that, because that's going to have to just... Sorry, that's just going to have to go. Can't go there anymore. So what I'm going to have to do is probably actually... policy regime. No, what is it? Programs. Kitchen. A lot of these... There's only two interested in that now? Okay, well, I'll get rid of... We don't need that many running. Behavioral therapy. Can I do more than one of those? I can, but no one wants to do it, so whatever. General education... 3 finished, 0 passed. Ugh, and there's nobody even doing it, so I might as well stop it for now. No one interested in it either. Parole hearing is good. Now, which is the one that alcoholics group? They use this room down here anyway, so I don't think there's anyone using the other room. So I think we're actually fine. Yeah, that's good. All right, so they've just moved to the other room anyway. That's good. All right, so that wall is in. Materials. Get that wall in there as well. And we're going to have to... I guess I might expand this room first before I reconfigure it. I guess I need that bit too. And I might as well do that bit too. There you go. So, that'll go there. Now we need to go... obviously, we're going to need to get some access here. I don't know what kind of access. Probably just a staff door will be fine. Get a staff door there. And then we're going to go demolish... Well, I'll wait till I get the staff door in, actually. There we go. So, staff door's going in. Demolish that, and demolish that. So then we have a nice little corridor running down here. I don't know what you're doing. You're dancing back and forth. Okay, so that looks like it is in. I'm going to have to dismantle pretty much everything in this classroom as well, actually. Because we're going to basically just have to reconfigure the classroom. Get rid of that camera. Get rid of that. Get rid of the windows. Just everything. Get rid of it all. Take it all out. Get it out of my sight! Good. So, I'm not sure how I want to give access to this, because we kind of need to, we need to put a door in, but I don't really want a door there anyway. Right, rooms, we're going to get rid of that. Obviously, we can deassign these two spots. So the that's pretty much the crappiest storage room right now. We will probably just use that to expand the kitchen, to be honest. I'll change that in a minute. We have too many doors here now as well. It's ridiculous. Okay, so materials. Build a wall there. Build a wall there. Build a wall down like that to there, I think. Then we're going to go regular door there. Going to dismantle that door. Going to demolish that wall. And also that wall there. Cool. All right, so that should reconfigure that space. And look at this. They're already using this beautiful new hallway. So obviously they need to make that staff only for now. While it's being worked on. Okay, can everyone... everyone's just like hitting the door there or hitting the wall there. All right, so that is our little staff hallway, which is currently useless because it doesn't actually go anywhere. But that's fine. It will be useful later, I assume. I assume it will be useful later. Oh, hang on. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. She's getting quite angry. Something's going on in there. Oh dear, you're in trouble. You are in trouble. Right, so dismantling that door, which is good. That will become the new classroom. So let's go classroom. Let's just get this back up to, you know, its former glory. And there we go. The former Blades of Glory. That makes no sense, but shut up. There we go. And a chair there. And I guess we can probably just demolish that wall, and dismantle that door because that doesn't really need to be a separate room anymore. That doesn't make any sense. Right, we can get rid of all this planning as well because I think we get the idea. Good. All right, so get rid of that bit too. Yeah, this hallway is completely useless. I think it may be an idea to just have a few doors around the place, like even into like the canteen and into here, just as like sort of back entrances. If we use them as like remote doors or even just solitary doors, could be a good way to add access. But I'm not too sure about that because I don't know how I feel about having this sort of direct corridor to run out of the prison. At least not yet. I still don't know why that bug happens where everything's just stretched out massively. But whatever. Okay. Next up, we got to dismantle these. Oh, the big job is going to be moving the power. That's going to be interesting. The staff room is also another interesting one. But I guess we're just going to have to bite the bullet, get rid of it. And then just going to have to go to the other staff room. Because we do have another staff room. I just have to go to that one instead. Let's get rid of those two. And then we'll have to build a wall there. Build a wall there. Build a wall all down like that. And we will probably even... we'll go there. And we're going to go dismantle those two objects. They don't need to be there anymore. Cool. All right. So lots of refurbishment going on right now. It's quite good. So I will actually need to move those two things. So let's get rid of that. I'm aware that that person is stuck in there right now. And so I'm trying to dismantle this now so I can move it. What door is that? Is that a remote door? Or is that just a solitary door? I've got a lot of solitary doors on me. I'm not quite sure what door that was. I think it's just a solitary door. Yeah. Alright, so we'll get it there. Prioritize that. There you go. And we'll get in the door servo right next to it. Actually, I'm wondering if doing a wall... whoops. Is going to break that door or not in terms of... not the door. Okay, yeah, they got the wall in before the thingo, which is good. All right, so then, of course, I want to demolish that wall there. Deployment. Make sure this is all still staff only. Because we're doing a lot of changes. I want to make sure this is all still good. That's good. That's fine. Look at them all there trying to get through. Good. All right, so that's going to go there. Okay, connections. This needs to be connected to somewhere. Probably to this one. There you go. Cool. All right, so that will come into here. Probably don't want that door there anymore, I'm going to be honest. But that's fine for now. I think we'll be okay. It just goes into the utilities, which it's still staff only, so they can't go in there. But, you know. Anyway, so we got a slightly bigger visitation now. Oh, I just realized I probably should have put the door there. Oops. Right. Okay, that's dumb. Okay, let's... let's get rid of those. My bad. I've got another door, so I might as well just get that one start. Put it in now. And then I'll get another wall built back there. Get that done quickly, please. Utilities, get a servo back in again. There you go. Get that also done pretty quick. Thanks. Thanks, guys. Thanks. I guess we don't really need that staff door there anymore, to be honest. I will get rid of that. There you go. All right, so then I'll just make sure that's all deployed as staff only. That should still be okay. Yep, cool. All right, that's all still staff only. Fantastic. Right, let's go to... I don't think... I was about to say maybe I should scan visitors as they come in with metal detectors, but I don't think metal detectors work on visitors to the prison. But I guess it doesn't hurt putting some in anyway. Not utilities. Objects! Metal detector. Get one there. And then... if I put one there... let's put like a little wall section there so they have to go through it. Then they'll get scanned all the time. Get one there as well. I don't know... oh, hang on. Something going on. I hear it. I hear the sound. I don't know where it's going down. Oh. In the chapel as well. Oh, are they... oh, they were trying to get her. That's who they were trying to get. Yeah, I need to get that separate schedule going on at some point. Alright, so... not liking the fact that there's a big gap to the outside of the prison right there, so let me put a wall in. That should probably be closed off. Let's get that done. That should be separate for sure. Then we need to put a wall there. We need to remove the room of storage on that spot. And that one there. So we get that wall in. So that hallway will just continue straight on down. Actually, I probably shouldn't have put a wall there. It needs to go there, actually, and then demolish that wall. That's how it should have been. Look at all these people trying to walk through there. Suckers! Can you just build that wall, please? Thank you. Right, so that is now a completely, you know, separate room from the rest of anything, which is good. It does have a metal detector and this huge security door on it, which is not really necessary because it's just going to be a cleaning cupboard. But... too bad, because I'm not going to be bothered to remove it. I mean, we got the security in there. We might as well just keep it, right? Indoors. Failed. No, it's not failed. That's fine. Okay, cool. Oh, what am I doing? Logistics. Prison labor. That should not be staff only. Hang on. That should be shared. Right. Prison labor. We can get 9 people working there, which is actually quite good. So, get 9 people in there. Okay, so now... we have most of the hallway kind of in. Yeah, we do actually, which is quite good. It's redesignated as classroom and everything. That's good. We don't have the security cameras in though. We got to move these. So I think one of them we can get in this area here for sure. So 5x5 these things are for power anyway. I don't know where I'm going to move the water to. Maybe we could just keep the water here really. We just kind of just shift it over a bit. It doesn't take up that much room. If we just basically unplug it, shift it over one tile, we should be good. So let's do that. Just unplug it, it'll be fine. Shut down the water. Because then we can just keep the utility room here. Oh, really? That's not good. Oh. Uh-oh. Did not know that would flood. Yep, there it goes. Alright, that'll... that's renovations gone wrong. It's also going to blow up that power station as well in just a second. Bugger. Right, let's get the... what am I doing? I want to get the emergency services in here. Get 2 of those in. That's about to blow up as well. That probably couldn't have gone any worse. Give that one a second. Where are they? Oh god, there's no power. Just get in. Oh, actually, maybe that one's going to be okay. Hurry up. Hurry up! Just... there. There. Go. Go. Fire. Put it out. Oh, Jesus. That probably could... yeah, that... No. You know what? Not probably. That couldn't have gone worse. Unless that one blew up as well. It didn't. Did not realize that would flood, but now I know. I don't know. I know we had a death. I don't know. It must have been a workman or something. Did that guy die while he was doing that? Okay, you guys need to go up here or something as well. Get rid of all these. Oh, jeez. Well, good thing that we have, Let's see. Yeah, it's a good thing that we have all of the fence around here. So even though we've got a big hole in the prison, nobody can get out, which is good. So we don't have to worry about people escaping, which is nice. All of the fire is almost gone. Good. Right. Off you go. Off you go. No problems. Let's get that wall back in. The early prisoner release grant. Good. Now I'm going to try and figure out which walls are missing. This is confusing. Get those in. Get that back in. Okay. Right, so they're fixing that power station. Oh, good. The water pump is still gone, which is nice. Because that actually just needs to go... Oh, it doesn't even fit there. I need to remove that as well. You know what? Let me do some planning first. So the water... No, so that's going to be that big. The water pump is 2x2, right? Wait, how big is it? Maybe it's... No, is it 3x3? Oops. Yeah, water pump is 3x3. Okay, so it would have to go there. Which I think would be fine. Oops. Planning. So if we have a water boiler there, water pump there. That'll be the room. We'll just be in a room like that. And you have a door. Maybe it should be a little bit bigger. I can't really fit it any bigger though. That's alright, fine. We'll just build a wall. We'll just see it. That should be fine. They can walk over it anyway. Get a staff door on it. There you go. So we'll get that in. Anyway, so we should... Oh, are these not turned on? Switch on. Really? Is that not... Is that not repaired or... Oh, you know what? No. It burnt, burnt all these. That's why. It burnt all the power cables. Now, what... Was that powered off of this one? Let's see. Because this... That can go there. Okay, right. That explains that. Did not realize it was going to destroy all of this stuff as well. That'll go there. Water pipe goes there. Now, I'm not sure if this one... Well, this one must have been joined to that one, right? And surely this one was too. Let's just do that. Just get all of that done. Get all those power cables in. Yeah, that couldn't have been any worse. Jesus. All right, let's get those. Yeah, let's get those cables back in. Get all the water pipes back in. All that kind of stuff. Let's get everything at least back up and running. The thing is, I'm about to move this whole thing anyway, so it would have been nice if I could have just left it offline and move it. But anyway. Can you get that one back in? I feel like that's supposed to be the one there as well. There you go. That doesn't go anywhere, but whatever. All right. So it looks like we're back exactly where we were, except for, you know, half the walls that are missing. So let's get those back. I think that was just a whole wall all the way across. Oh, except for the door that's there. Why is there a door there? That shouldn't be there. Dismantle. Yeah, might as well just get rid of it. I like how the wooden door didn't burn, but our concrete walls did. That makes no sense, but whatever. Okay, so we've got the staff door there. We need to dismantle that. Because currently the whole prison has no water, so that's probably not a good thing. Let's get rid of that door, because I want to just put a wall there. There we go. And get that door in. Yeah, cool. Right, then we're going to dismantle that. I might even just do these the other way around, to be honest. Just have the water pump there so it's at the back of the room. So if you could hurry up. There you go. Oh. Why can't I put that there? Maybe it can't go on these water pipes. Let's just clear out all the utilities here. Maybe it can't go on that stuff. Which doesn't matter because we can just put it around it. Alright, so we'll just get rid of all that. That's fine. There you go. All right, so maybe now we can put it in. Yeah, cool. All right, get that in pretty quick smart, please. That'd be great. Get a water boiler right next to it. And the power should just carry through it as well. So there you go. That's in. Power. Water is running again. That's good. Now this hot water pipe needs to go like that to there. This one needs to go underneath as well. I'll get rid of... I was going to get rid of the power cable. Never mind, I'll leave it. So just get all that done. Here we go. Alright, so they're coming down. So this is the new water utility room. Which is fine. There you go. Jeez, that was... That was pretty disastrous, I'm going to be honest. So does that have water? Yeah, it does. There are pipes going in there. They just haven't put them in yet. So that's good. So now it's now providing hot water there. I also realized that we didn't actually need that there because this one was heating all of that, I'm pretty sure. I like how these are prioritized, but I don't see the person that's coming to do it. They appear to be stuck there, which is interesting. Oh, there's no power there. Why is there no power there? Oh, it burnt the cable that was there. Okay. There you go. So no one can actually get in that door until a guard comes and opens it for them, which they are not. If a guard could open that door, that'd be great. I have a lot of guards wandering around right now. No, none of them are opening it. Open locked door. There you go. Jesus. Why wouldn't a guard just open it for them? There you go. Opening door. Good. It has power now. At least they can get through. Okay. So does that all have hot water back running through it? Yes, it does. Okay. Wow. That couldn't have gone any worse. Jeez. Okay. So we need to move both power stations further down. This one needs to go down the bottom. That one's going to go up the top, basically, is how we're going to do this. Then we'll have two gaps there, which is fine. So I'm going to build the foundation. Now, what was the whole point of me doing this area? Was to get some of those and another workshop. How big does a workshop have to be? Let me check how big that's supposed to be again. Because we kept getting the wrong size, which was annoying. I think it's 24 by 13 is the actual size that I want. Or 23 by 13. I do 24 by 13. So how big is this space? 11. Damn, it needs to be that size. So maybe if we just do it at the end of the corridor. The corridor, I was about to say. Can we do it here? That's too small. This would actually be a really good spot for it too, because then they could bring the deliveries directly down the staff corridor. Now, actually, this kitchen, because I'm going to want to reposition all of these. I don't want to get rid of the extra cookers. We're going to need to actually allocate more space. So maybe if we extend the kitchen a little bit. So we're going to move 6 cookers we need to move. So if we go 6, I guess that will need to be about down to there. Obviously, I'll probably move some of the fridges as well. But that's how big that would have to be. So 13, 24. So that would be the workshop, which doesn't fit because there's a corridor that needs to go right there. I guess let's do it the other way then. Let's go the other way. Let's go this way. So 20, it's going to have to be 24 by 13. So it'd be like that. Now we can't rotate that, but that'd be fine. That'd work. So if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, table. I think this should be the right size. Table, and it's 2. Yeah. Cause I think that was always how it sort of fit in like that. Then you have 1, 2, 3. Yeah. So this should be fine. So this should be the right size for a maximum workshop, which should be good. And then we'll go, whoops. That right, hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, it's perfect. I can't be bothered to do the other side. That's fine. So then we're going to go 5 by 5. That will be the power station there, which you might as well just have a little door there. This space, I don't know. It's a room. Oop, that's not a room. That's objects. It will be a room though, like that. And then we'll just, this corridor can just come down here and join onto this one that will be there. Like that. I don't know where that will go. Yeah. It'd be nice if I could just go straight through, but whatever. So this will come down to there and around. So these will all join together. So in this space, if we can get the officers in here, like for the psychologists and all that, that'd be good. Which we actually can fit in, but then we have still a kind of unnecessary hallway there. I don't know what to do with that then. We could, I don't know, maybe I'll leave it. I think I've done enough damage for this episode. Let's have a look at deployment actually. Let me make sure that's all staff only as it should be. Yeah. Anyway, so we're making progress toward having a nice staff hallway running down the side of the prison, which is good. What is this? Visitor table, visitor booth. I have them right there. Is it, did it destroy the size of the room or something? Visitation. Oh, it did. It totally ruined the size of the room. The fire destroyed everything. There you go. Now it's fine. Okay, well, leave your comments, suggestions, and feedback down below so I don't blow up the prison again next episode. But I think I don't know if I don't think I'm happy with this. I like the sort of hallway just going straight across there. That'd be more ideal. So we may have to redesign that. It might even be an idea because we have like that sort of staff corridor there. Might even be an idea to have another one running here because we've got all these sort of staff-based rooms there that could be useful. But I don't know. Leave that down below. But I will see you next time. Thanks for watching and have an awesome day.